wanted to make clear that although set to read-only, we will be recording as is our legal right. However, anything you do witness will not be either admissible or provable in a court of law.
Hang on. I'm still not sure if this is... right.
I need a decision. Now. We're against the clock. Any longer and we risk cellular breakdown.
Okay. I'm ready.
Save the girl.
Thank you. FDG drone flight control aboard.
This is military grade.
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database.
That's it.
Better keep quiet.
Who's smiling now?
Make a call. only saying you're positive. That's it, he's responding well. I wasn't sure how he could, but we got to him quickly.
Shit.
Why is the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away. Is it armed? Oh my God, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me!
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
I heard the code. It's 3001. I'm sure of it. Please.
There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to Building B. Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then.
Thank you.
battery unstable. Reset with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could trace them back to them. This is me. What's going on?
Hello? Anyone there? Hey!
Something's not right.
Ah, Mr. Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you just keep breathing.
Hello?
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your...
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me...
Red.
You gas me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of
trust.
How can I trust you when you knock me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Hey. Hey, friend. Over here. You got out. How did you get out? You can't leave me here.
Just hang on. What's going on here? Where are we?
Please, you've got to help me. The switch there, it opens this door. You have to help me.
Come back! You have to help me!